also the seat of the European Courts of Justice, part of the machinery of the European Community, the engine room being in Brussels. They have the European Courts of Justice.